Message to Christ Church Only. Receive and grade for God's glory. For the year 1987, around 4 a.m., I wake up from a deep sleep. I open my eyes and I saw not my room, and saw not the walls or the roof of my house, but I saw a gray full color scenario. It was like watching a movie on a giant screen, and in 3D. I was terrified. I stood motionless. I was watching a great army of angels, and Jesus Christ was the head of the heavenly army, riding a white horse. Jesus Christ was dressed in a splendid white garments. Came out of his mouth a flaming sword with two edges. The sword is to kill the false liars and impious people who refuse to repent. Revelation 22:16. In front of his celestial army came two powerful angels named Gabriel Angel and Michael Archangel. Suddenly, and in front of my eyes, a great battle took place in the earth. Christ and his angels were battling against the force of badness. Jesus Christ took the beast and the false prophet, throwing them alive in a big, deep, dark void. Besides, he chained Satan with a big chain and threw him alive in the dark, deep void too. Jesus Christ said to me, "Go, tell to my soul." The angel says those things. "Here, I come soon to fight against the dragon and the beast, to fight against the false prophets, and to destroy the liars, and to punish the people which lie to do only injustice. I will establish a fair kingdom in earth, where only will exist love forever."
Jesus and to his blood, you have come to the church of the firstborn.